playing Skyrim for a little bit before I go. What? Yeah, it's awesome, man. You'd like it. It still looks so good. There's like a really good job of the remaster on this. Ooh, abandoned shack discovered. Quarters key. Did you never play, did you never play Skyrim then?
No.
Oh. This is literally the beginning. I've not, like, I haven't put it on much since. Yeah, like I say, if you liked like The Witcher, you'd definitely like it. Oh, it's a huge game. Tell you that, the remastered version looks so good though. Right then, let's carry on. Yeah, remember when this came out on PS3, it was like one of the best games I ever played. And then like it just looks even better now. Oh crap.
my one. My fucking one. Literally is mine.
Sprint on this guy. Ah. Yeah, that's a bitch. I think I may have gone the complete wrong way. Oh yeah, there's a map on there, but as to where I'm going. Oh, I'm at the fucking other end of the fucking map. Oh, balls. Bowels. Now, do you get up there? Aha, I think I found the right one.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricka.
So get dressed, not late. We need to sort out your bag to take
It's not forecast to be too warm.
They can't hurt Uncle Blog here. Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there.
You betrayed us. Traitor.
What part of the conversation with the dog and your dick thing happens in common, like, seriously? Oh, you let the dog lick your dick thing, seriously?
Oh, God.
Logan?
Really? Here's the deal. Don't plan on bringing... Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've got to go. I'll find you at the...
Kind of rough. Kind of rancid. Kind of nasty.
Your job is to get into the party without...
I used to be an adventurer like you.
Have you given Malborn the gear you want to smuggle into the embassy?
Your job is to get into the party without being fingered as a spy. I'll take care of the rest.
Have you given Malborn the key?
Good.
But the only way you're going to get past the guard, which means you need to look the guard when you're ready. You'll only have what Malborn smuggled in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside. You can't go to a party at the Thalmor Embassy. I guess that we'll have to do. You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth. Ready to board the carriage to the embassy? Don't worry. Just make sure. Good luck.
fellow latecomer to Ellenwood's little soiree. And arriving by carriage, no less, I salute you, sir. My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this godsforsaken mountain than any desire to actually arrive late. I prefer to arrive early, often the day before the party.
Welcome to the Tholmor Embassy. Your invitation, please. Your invitation, please. Thank you, sir. Go right in.
Here's my invitation. I don't have a poison dagger strapped to my thigh.
Is he still asleep?
Welcome. I don't believe we've met. I am Ellenwyn, the Tholmor ambassador to Skyrim, and you are? Have you? Please, tell me more.
What is it, Malborn?
It's just that we've run out of the Alto wine. Do I have your permission to uncork the...
Of course. I've told you before not to bother me with such trifles.
Yes, Madam Ambassador.
My apologies. We'll have to get better acquainted later. Please, enjoy yourself.
What can I get for you? You made it in. Good. As soon as you distract the guards, I'll open this door and we can get you on your way. Let's hope we both live through this day. Here you go, sir. Is there anything else I can get for you? Of course.
I'll be waiting by the door for everyone to be distracted.
How does one distract?
What can I get for you, sir?
It's a necessary part of my job to mix with the upper classes of Skyrim, such as they are. There are those, fortunately, I am here to remind the ruling classes of Skyrim that their loyalty to the Emperor requires cooperation with the Thought.
Your eyes and your ears are open, and your mind is free of judgment and expectation. You might learn much in this chamber. Fair faces and fine there are words. For this reason, I avoid them when I can.
I don't recall seeing you before.
Please, help yourself.
What can I get? I'm sorry, but I think you've had enough for the moment.
See ya.
I hope
Ellenwyn always throws quite a party. I never miss one if I can help it.
Parties are a great way to earn a little extra money.
A man who knows how to make money, war can be a most profitable venture. But not... As for honor, well, you must... I try to do my little part. Besides, there's a likely-looking filly, even if she isn't
I'm
helpful.
Sorry, sir. I'm on duty.
You're there.
What does our fellow need to do to get a drink around here? Ah, pardon me, friend. I didn't see you standing here. Allow me to introduce myself. Rosalon. Imports and exports by trade. Observer of human nature by occupation.
And believe me, I don't say that to everyone.
Ah, if there's anything I can ever do for you, do not...
Thank you, sir.
Wonderful. Is that... Stand back and behold my handiwork.
Maybe later. Go far.
Attention, everyone. Could I have your attention, please? I have an announcement to make. I propose...
Let's go. Let's go. Before anyone notices us.
Our mistress.
What are you doing?
I speak figuratively. Nothing could be more unlikely than that someone would actually want her in their bed. Although, most of you are already in bed.
Let me do the talking.
But again, I speak figuratively, of course.
So far, so good. Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. We need to pass through the kitchen. Your gear is hidden in the larder.
Just stay close and let me do any talking. Got it? Follow me.
Who comes, Malva? You know I don't like strange smells in my kitchen.
A guest feeling ill. Leave the poor wretch be.
A guest? In the kitchens? You know this is against the rules.
Rules, is it, Zavani? I didn't realize that eating moon sugar was permitted. Perhaps I should ask the ambassador.
Get out of here. I saw nothing.
Your gear is in that chest. I'll lock the door behind you. Don't screw with it. Stop. Come on. If someone misses me at the park, we're both dead. I need to lock the door behind you, or the patrols might notice something's wrong.
Did you see those robes marching this morning? Were they with more of the Emissaries' treaty enforcers?
I've got to put any more weapons in here.
No, they're high mages, just in from Alidor. I guess itself is finally getting worried about all the dragon attacks. Ah, good. I've been wondering how we were supposed to defend this place from a dragon. If a dragon does show up, maybe we'll...
Hello.
Like the fight of
never should have come here.
I told you. I don't know anything else about it. What? Who? What do you want then? Fine. There's the... Yeah. That's all I know, okay?
Listen up, spy. You're trapped in here, and we have your accomplice. Surrender immediately, or you both die.
Is someone there?
Take care with those flames.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go. Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
What is it? Dragons?
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
You're kind of fuzzy. What's wrong with you?
You made it out alive, at least. Your gear's safe in my room, as promised. Did you learn anything useful? Really? That seems hard to believe. Esbern? Figures the Thalmor would be on his trail, though. If you mean aside... Esbern, he knew everything. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention. Rifkin, eh? You'd better get... Oh. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. The Blades have always guarded and guided. Now our purpose is... Together, we're going to stop these dragons. The Thalm... Thanks to the White Gold Concordat, they've been... The Great... Seems to me like... But to answer... It ended the war... Also trampled on the sacred... There's no simple answer to that. They're the High... 30 years ago, they invaded... Since then, they've been working to weaken the Empire any way they can. Do you need something?
You've only just got out of the hospital for 2 minutes worth of treatment. They've stopped it, no. Don't fancy her, that means you don't want to swivel on you. There we go. She has no actually, anyone. She's like, I just don't fancy him. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, can you hear?
Meh, it's alright. I don't know where I'm going.
Nope, sorry.
Leave it
Oh crap.
We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own.
Hello, Mr. Sleepyhead. I think it's time you woke up. Yeah, you can't sleep.